Hardy little plant. You'll help. That'll help. Just go about your business. And one of these. Saving these for the trail. Nutritious. gets hushed beneath the trees. Stocking up. fresh as it comes. Looks good. Good. I can use this.
Aloy, you're a woman of your word.
Olin, your family. I saw the threat from Helas. You have a wife and young boy?
If I'd have striven to keep them safe, instead of all I've done.
This is your chance, Olin. That's why we're here.
I'll take it. A kinder deal was never struck.
They're being held close by?
Yes. The farmstead, just beyond these rocks. I'll take you. That's it! Nestled against the Spurflints. Best not to think about the previous owners.
Too late.
So this is it. I can't bear being so close, and yet,
It's almost over. How many Eclipse are we talking?
From what I've seen, a fair few. Well-armed and armored. Bowmen watching from the ridges. But there's no space for their machine demons.
You've been watching for a while? What's the best way in?
You think if I had a head for strategy, either of us would be in this mess?
Fair point.
We could storm the front gate, Oseram style. Or take it from the sides, or the ridge above. Maybe you could get on the rooftops. Not me. I'm too heavy cast.
Should I do this alone?
I don't doubt you could. But with the Eclipse, there's always another blade at your back. So I'll watch yours if you'll let me.
Let's go.
You have my steel.
Has to be where they're holding Olin's family.
Not alone. There's something out there. Stay in cover.
I've been seen.
You will perish.
down.
Get out there and look, brothers. Keep an eye out.
Looks good. Bolted, but I've got the... Come on, come on.
Oh, my wife, my child. Aloy, I owe you three debts deep.
Thank the sun. You found us.
I found someone who had the courage I hoped for in myself. It's she who deserves your gratitude. I have much to confess. I accepted a devil's bargain. And others paid the price.
And you think I don't know? I heard them talk.
You know there's always been dirt on my hands. Now there's blood, too.
Take your son up in those hands. Come back to the claim with us.
You should listen to your wife, Olin.
But Helas and his demons. I am honor-bound to help you, Aloy. With what little honor a Dysa like me has.
Olin, whatever your debts, you don't owe them to me now. Go with your family. Show them you're a better man.
Farewell, Aloy. Your mother. I hope you find her before they do.
Keep that for later. It'll be daybreak soon. Can't be too prepared.
Thank you.
quick way down. Yeah, this is useful. I must be closing in on the signal. Just need to get on the Tallneck's head. What are they doing here? It looks like they're trying to capture the Tallneck.
You located.
We may still got company. Look alive.
Here they come. Shadows are getting long. Looks like I'm clear. can't get out of this.
We're under attack! I'm looking right at her! On him.
You will not escape this battle!
I'm not here. giving up. I should be able to jump onto the tall neck from here. Okay, time to climb up to its head. To leave something else behind. They're scanning for me.
By the sun, are you Nora? I've never seen...
What do you do here?
This is a place...
I know I can.
Excellent.
You're...
Well, you know, it gets lonely in the wilds.
What about your friend over there?
Oh, he doesn't count. Barely ever opens his mouth, and when he does, nothing interesting comes out.
Who are you?
Well, I'm a hunter, of course. And a member of the Hunter's Lodge. At least no one complains about my clothes or my manners. Don't let him in. He'll drive people off with his incessant chattering. Or he stinks of... I don't stink of fish, do I?
No, it's more like...
Well, that's something. Which one will you try? Now's your chance to show you can snare glinthawks. Lure them close to you, then tie them down in time to pass this test. Good choice. Slide down a rope and I'll start timing.
God damn it. Fuck off, bitch.
Clearly, this was too easy for you. You got this full sun on your first run. Go a little faster and you'll get a blazing sun.
I have to get going.
You know where to find me.
Prepared. Thank you. clear that up later. For later. Need that. Thank you. Now they're hunting me. Useful.
Thanks for the mails, you. Time goes fast on active duty.
This isn't up to their usual standard.
I love the... Oh, wonderful!
I tell you, never have children if you can avoid it.
Oh boy, you're a big one, aren't you?
Oh, shit. Fuck you. goddamn.
Oh boy. You're a big one, aren't you?
Fuck. Fuck off. Fuck off, bitch. Fuck off, bitch!
time. Show was better last week.
Waste of time. Show was better last week.
I've never seen a machine like that. Woo! Nor a hunter so bold. Take this. It's from the quarry stores, but no one's gonna argue that you don't deserve it. May you walk in the light, friend. Especially when dealing with what comes up from the ground.
Oh, you're in for a treat. It's quite a show.
Oh, wonderful.
It's a bit frivolous, isn't it? Coming to an end.
This'll last.
Need them soon, huh? Good for an old remedy. Tasty. Gonna come in handy.
Machine riding Nora with a special spear. How lucky to come across you. I have a proposal. Come closer. Call me Fernand.
All right, gonna have a short snack break, but I'll eat during dialogue.
Hey, Fernand, my eyes are up here.
I'm looking at your spear.
Oh.
It's magnificent, but how does it work?
You stick the pointy end into the machine.
Yes, but how does it turn foe into friend?
It's simple, really.
Yes?
You wouldn't understand. What do you do exactly?
I'm a trader of fine tinkerings. I buy low, sell high.
I'm not buying or selling, so you're out of luck. Unless...
Sometimes I find tinkerings as well.
I see. Okay, Fernand. What's your proposal?
During the reign of that idiot Karja King, Outlanders often hid items of value from raiders. Well, I found one.
What is it?
A relic from the old ones. You probably would understand it better than I do. Unfortunately, it's too high for me to reach.
Uh-huh, and you want me to get it for you?
What a brilliant plan! You're a much better climber than I am, to be sure. Get it, bring it back, and we'll split the proceeds.
How about I see what it is first?
That works, too.
Hey, Fernand. My eyes are up here.
I'm looking at your spear. It's magnificent, but how does it work?
You stick the pointy end into the machine.
Yes, but how does it turn foe into friend?
It's simple, really.
Yes?
You wouldn't understand. Let's say I'm interested. What do I need to do?
The relic rests on the rise of Dusk Mesa. Bring it to me at the Meridian Docks, and we'll both profit.
We'll see about that.
Stock upon the health. Stock up on everything.
These are helpful. Bitter, though. This'll come in handy. Save these for the trail. I'll find a use for you. tough, but I'm used to it.
Aloy, you're very close now.
I was wondering when you'd speak up.
There's a sheer rock wall just ahead. Look close, and you'll find handholds leading up.
Oh, really? And who put those there, hmm? Right. Why would I expect an answer? It's so much more exciting to keep it all a mystery. Crash the Eclipse Focus Network, he said. Gonna do that. Oh, wait. I forgot. We won't. I do all the dangerous stuff. You just listen in.
Okay.
are the handholds. Right where you'd said they'd be.
Did you get that, Silence? No?
Fitting name you got there. All right. What now?
You win, that's what. Take a seat at the campfire and rest. When night falls, we'll talk.
At least I'll have a fire to keep me company.
Alrighty. Next part of the story mission.
How nice of you to finally drop by.
Our purpose this night is to crash the Focus Network.
Yeah, tell me the part I don't know. How?
For starters, you'll need to infiltrate the Eclipse's main base.
Wait, what?
That's right. Fortunately for you, I brought you around to the back way. It's right through that crevice. Once you reach the base, you'll see the objective. A derelict tall neck that's been extensively modified. Climb the tall neck. Grafted into the top of its disc, you'll find a module of sorts. Destroy that, and the Focus Network will crash.
So you were part of the Eclipse?
I've never been part of anything. I serve my own interests, always. But it is the case that I assisted the Eclipse before I sensed the threat they might become. It was a mistake that I'm doing what I can to correct.
What sort of assistance did you give them?
Head through that crevice, Aloy. You have more important things to do than ask questions.
What she said. Oh boy. Holy crap.
Machines patrolling like guards.
More like soldiers. Held in reserve for a war yet to come. You'll have to get past them.
No shit.
The easy way in?
The back way in. I didn't say it'd be easy.
Whoa.
Let's get on with it. Low and quiet, does it?
I
Explosions in the distance.
Pay that no mind. Doesn't concern you.
Hmm? Oh my goodness. So how far? This is even the boss battle yet. Holy shit. Body is fire. Shield.
Red light means trouble. Now they're hunting me.
Yo!
Got one. Tuck that away.
tall neck's just over this ridge. You'll see it when you reach the top. Now be ready to act fast. You need to get in and get it done before they raise an alarm. Here we go.
Whew, oh boy.
You getting this? I see the legs of a tall neck down there, but no tall neck.
Damn. The transmitter's been moved. Check down the ravine to the left. Only place it could be.
So much for your insider knowledge. Toward the explosions. Great.
You've got exactly one shot at this, Aloy, so spare the sarcasm and make it count. You see that bridge over the ravine?
Yep.
Memorize its location. There's a rappel point on the side. That'll be your way out.
And these eclipse troopers?
Avoid them or kill them, your choice. The blasting should cover any noise you make. Find the tall neck and destroy the module on top.
Here we go.
Oh boy. No, don't jump down. Snipe him from up there. Alright, let's tag everybody.
My first night off the Shadow Shift in a whole week.
Is something out there?
No.
I know you're out there.
What'd you uncover?
Nothing. Just quite a little bit till the question marks go away.
We'll just get a chill out for a little bit.
Take a little sip of tea.
Off you go.
Nothing there.
Right.
Let's make this quick.
Over here.
Uh
oh. Watch out.
Oh. Oh shit. Hey.
No.
Son of a bitch.
don't have eyes on them. You located.
Is there fighting up ahead?
No. It's a mining operation. So long as you're quick, it won't affect you.
Oh, good. Another secret.
A hole there.
What is this place?
A distraction.
There are several data points.
So long as King Ita and my wishes at sunfall, coddled by his mother, he will never learn the true lessons of the sun. I have tried to instruct him, but the shadow of his mother's influence is upon him. I took him to the palace balcony to behold an offering of sacrifice in the ring, but he showed no thirst for it. He averted his gaze. Look to the sun, I told him. Do not shield your eyes. In all things, it is absolute. One day, it nurtures life, and the next scorches life away. It burns the skin of champions and wretches alike. Never does the sun show pity. That is the example a Sun King must follow. The example of your father. But before my instruction could take hold, she was there, clutching him to her robes, burying his face against her breast. How is a king to rule when he cannot even see? Every morning, I wake to the same nightmare, the same reality. Holy Meridian in the hands of profligates, debased. The spire, towering above the horizon like in a glittering spike through the center of my mind. Every daybreak in exile is a mark of failure, but the count of days runs thin. I will see Meridian retaken, the profligates slaughtered, a true king restored to the Mesa throne. In this, I have become an instrument of prophecy. Not hesitate. He saw his fate. He looked into the sun, and he did not blink. With me, he sent kestrels, nobles, sun priests, and slaves. Killing all that stood in the way, I carved a path to Sunfall. There, we joined others to gather the strength to take back our home. But our strength only faded until the buried shadow was brought to light. When I first set eyes on the buried shadow, I trembled. Was I not the chosen of the sun? A blazing light of faith to shred and scatter darkness? Was it not my place to destroy this devil? But High Priest Bahavas instructed me in the prophecy and set right my frame of mind. The murder of the true Sun King broke the cosmic cycle short of completion. The whole world cast into darkness, doomed. To resume and turn the wheel of time would require more than sun and faith. All forces must combine, all halves of nature join to one cause. Shadow to sun, night to day. Even a buried shadow wants the wheel to turn, for without a sun in the sky, there can be no shadow. Never does the sun show pity. And yet, when my wife died in birthing, and in dying into the life of my child unborn, I pitied myself. My lord sensed this, but instead of casting me down for weakness, he cast upon me a radiant beam of honor. He ordered my kin buried in the sacred caves reserved for royals and heroes. Unimaginable. Never again would I doubt that I am the chosen of the sun. Never again would pity find a place in me. Not for myself or another.
A mural of Meridian and the spire. There's only one man big enough to wear this. Helas. This is his shelter? Not exactly fancy.
What would you expect of a fanatic? His only extravagance is his brutality.
So you know him?
Just enough to want to stop him.
When sleep refuses to come, I think of our wedding night. How you welcomed me to the marital bed. How after, when you fell asleep, I lay there watching your delicate face. For all its beauty, I detested its fragility. A rage swelled up inside me. I abhorred that bed, how its softness threatened to swallow us up. And that room, the stench of incense, the fine embroidery of the drapes, all of it weak. I slipped from the bed, threw open the casement, and lay naked on the stone floor, determined to spurn all seductions of comfort. But when I woke the next morning, you lay beside me, naked as I in the cold. Your body stretched beside mine seemed chiseled from stone. I saw you wake, instantly alert, like an animal ready to strike. You said nothing. You did not have to. Already you had shown me beyond doubt that we were meant to be.
Focus that you seem to lack. Now how about finding that Tolnik?
Would not have been easy to drive the Tolnik down the...
Alert! Irregular transmission source detected. Alert. Irregular data flow near. Security may be compromised.
I see it. They've built some kind of structure around it.
Climb it. The sooner this is done, the better.
Like this. It feels wrong.
Everything here is wrong. Just get to the module and destroy it.
See the module.
Good. Now be quick.
This is Hades?
Aloy, this is not the time.
It's a metal devil.
Open the module's casing now. Aloy, do as I say or all is lost.
Uh-oh.
Entity has come here. Entity miscalculated. Entity cannot destroy me. I am beyond its reach.
Maybe you are, but this isn't!
Destroy the entity.
Oh, shit. Uh-oh. Yikes. Oh shit!
Yeah, you think? What do you think I'm doing? Taking a nap?
Watch out, there's more ahead.
Bridge in sight.
That's the way out.
I know.
Ooh. Oh, shit.
Rough going, but you survived.
You knew Hades was there, and you sent me to him?
I won't deny I risked your life, but it was the only way. Now, with the Focus Network down, we can both get what we want. Access to the secrets of Zero Dawn.
I'm past trusting you with secrets.
Good. That means you're wising up. Trust is for fools. It shifts and crumbles like sand. A poor foundation for any partnership. But mutual self-interest. Now that is a solid bedrock upon which you and I might build a new science of understanding. We both need answers, Aloy. And thanks to you, we're on the verge of grasping them. It's not for. We'll speak again.
You miserable... Damn him. If I could toss this focus and be rid of you, Silence, I would. But we both know I need it. Son of all it is. At Zero Dawn.
Level 30, nice. Let's stock up. We're here for a reason, to stock up.
Can't be too prepared.